While climbing in Chile, Victoria Grove suffered a severe spinal injury. After a hard-fought battle to return to fitness, she's taken up another huge challenge. 8 marathons in 8 days with the help of a friend and a ride out. Their journey towards London began in Paris, and they aim to raise over £5,000 for Aspire and the Backup Trust.